I'll say the word. He was a mensch. You know what that means? It's both German and Yiddish. And it means a real person, a mensch. And that's what he was. You don't meet many.